didn't do. Didn't do these saddlebags, did I?
What are you going to do then?
Time down, so they didn't come off.
You're going to be going down the hill and having fun. So where is this first?
First one is right, and then first left over after the bridge. No, that was because I was on a hard lock.
Yeah, but you've done it twice already. So just be careful, you're hurting me.
No, we're going to get 21 next.
21 next. Okay, half north of Mark House Lane. And you want the number of steps in the style.
I've got to turn around. Hello.
Yeah, you have to remember and tell me when you're turning.
Can you put the back pedal until I say stop?
Hang on, let me just get the model from the screen.
Right, too far. No, go again.
No, I'm trying to get the cleats in.
Stop.
Right.
Can you back pedal until your right foot is forwards? Right, 1, 2, 3, go.
It's all about knitting. Where are we going from here? Up there. No wonder you get tired. This is far too fast pedaling, though. Sorry.
Next to the bridge.
It's the name of the house north of the bridge.
Yeah.
So it's this one, Royston House then.
Yeah.
So it's that house, yeah?
Uh-huh.
Go forward a bit, it's opposite the sign, let's go like that.
Ray Bridge House. Right, back to the road and right.
Is it Ray Bridge or Roy Bridge?
Ray Bridge.
Ray Bridge. Where's the next one we're going to?
Up the road.
Yeah, no, what's the number?
Oh. Number 20.
Right, and the name of the business on the driveway on the bend.
It is. That's cheating though, isn't it? I'm going to pull in here and check out the map. So, Hetton, that's where that track came from, isn't it?
Number
14.
The Angel Inn at Hetton,
yeah,
and the date on the Mitchell Inn guide. A little long way.
Reasonably, yeah.
Just holding the pen and kind of getting...
Tuck it down your front, if you lean forward then, go sit here, lean forward.
Right, should I go that way again, aren't
we? No.
Oh, we're going up.
Yeah. Left foot forward.
It is.
Left foot. Oh, okay. until I say stop. Stop. Right. Oh no, car coming. Yeah, this is. Oh, the steering is awkward. One, two, three.
Steering.
Yeah, it gets in the way when I'm trying to start off.